Bill Marhoff.
Bill, what's your favorite memory of you being a child?
One of them, if not the one, would be Christmas when I was 5 years old.
Hmm.
And I got something I'd wanted for 2 years, or maybe 1 year before that, as a gift, which was a Lionel Electric train set, which I then did nothing but play for the next 3 days solid.
That's awesome.
To my parents' delight.
That's awesome.
Most of the time.